time to do this with Matt Hardy now. And we got Chris Danger and Jester with us too. And Baron Braid is also back again too. This is going to be one hell of a six-man battle royal. You do not want to miss this battle royal. I cannot wait for this battle royal to start. Let's do this, guys. Whoop, whoop! Boom! Oh, you're going to eliminate Braun Strowman already, huh?
Make a case for any one of these six competitors winning this battle royal.
Jester, please don't come after me, dude. Please don't come after me, Jester.
He's in trouble. He'd be smart to stay put there.
Get off of me.
He jumped so high off the ground, he can invent moves in midair.
Hey.
Back down, sit your opponent more than perfect.
Hey. Do you mind? Stop it. Hey. Would you guys knock it off? If I had to choose one of you guys to fight, I'll choose Jester, because Baron Blade needs to... Hey!
Direct hit!
Okay, Chris, I meant to do... I definitely meant to do that. Jester. Sorry, Chris Danger, you're out of here, dude.
I think he feels awful now. He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning. That Hardy's on the attack now.
What is there to say? I did watch Chris do a little talk about WWE 2K20 for this year, but for my predictions for WWE 2K20 this year, I think they need to have like 5-man battle royal matches again, like five-man matches again, like they did in 2019 and everything. I played WWE 2K19. I liked it. You can also still create your matches as well. Have finisher matches. No pins and none of that. Just finisher matches. For you guys to create any matches of any choices that you guys do. Let me know in the comments below what you guys do in your WWE games. Do you guys create any WWE matches, like finisher matches like I do? Let me know in the comments below.
Matt Hardy, big move coming. Oh, Matt Hardy comes up big there. He's back in control here.
And also, I want you guys to hit that thumbs up button, hit that subscribe button, and smash that like button. Anything like almost like smash that like button like this.
And there's the victory. What a six-man match!
Just smash that like button and hit that subscribe button. It's so hard.
Here is your winner.
So if you guys like what you saw there, please try and subscribe to me, please.
Victory, guys. And you
smash that like button so hard too.
Some energy in that body to pick up that last elimination. Very nicely done. And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the